Bandits are back in Texas. They're on bad streak, just like their record says. Michael Hayes, leader of the clan. Buddy Roberts, who is wrestling right here in this main event. Mean Michael Hayes and his record. Listen to his record while he dances for us. Michael Hayes, his brothers, Buddy Roberts and Terry Gordy. But it's going to be Buddy Roberts who is wrestling. And now, it's Texas time. You know why David is here, and you know why he is so furious. We'll find out how this all comes out after we have Mark Lawrence with the introduction. Here's Mark Lawrence.
Ladies and gentlemen, this main event, one fall, 60-minute time limit, has a very important change attached to it. Kevin Von Erich originally scheduled to take part in this bout. For those of you who do not know already, he was injured very recently in an incident involving the Freebirds and is unable to make an appearance tonight. Therefore, taking his place, I present to you from Denton County, Texas, at 250 pounds, David Von Erich.
Terry Gordy now. Is he going to take Buddy Roberts' place? David Von Erich doesn't seem to mind.
Therefore, in place of Buddy Roberts, you will have from Atlanta, Georgia, one of the fabulous Freebirds, 260 pounds, Terry Gordy.
And so that's what happens. David Von Erich takes Kevin's place. Gordy takes Roberts' place. And it looks like a barroom brawl, a back alley bash. David, giving the what for to Terry Gordy. David, with revenge in mind for his brother Kevin's activity. His concussion, his injuries, and Terry Gordy, no slouch to take that and not come back. And he does come back, but so does David Von Erich. Expected wildest, we have it. David across the throw. One. Oh, David pulls him up. Now Terry Gordy. Right out on the floor with Buddy Roberts and Michael Hayes. And are they going to? Oh, no, here comes Terry. And Mike and everybody protected by their particular true or imagined brothers. Comes to the rescue in a hurry, and David moves back into the ring. And Gary grabbing a shirt to put it out of the ring. David taking a lot of blows, though he is still shaken from his journey to the floor. This is a choke across the top rope. The Mercer back and working in Texas, and mayhem has arrived. It's like Gordy's trying to get a type of claw hold in there. But David Von Erich is noted as his famous father for the Iron Claw. David did not. Gordy didn't miss. He came up, clotheslined him. And now the Oriental spike, and he missed in the pound of the spike, the thumb into the carpet. And here's the Iron Claw by David Von Erich, and here's Michael Hayes. And it's a riot. The back of the neck of the prostrate David Von Erich and Kerry Von Erich. So the Von Erichs are pummeled down by Michael Hayes, Buddy Roberts, and the boots, and they continue to tear into Kerry, and there's a boot for David on this horrendous attack. As Mike Von Erich is struggling to try to get back up on the edge of the ring. Mike has a boot. And there goes Gordy. And there goes Hayes. And there goes Roberts. And Mike Von Erich is after the clan of Freebirds. One of the most uproarious, wildest, fiercest, furious bouts and sub-bouts we have ever had in world-class championship wrestling. David Von Erich is the winner. And let's go to Mark Lawrence.
The Freebirds, ladies and gentlemen, have been disqualified for outside interference and an official time of 1 minute 51 seconds. Von Erich is the winner.
And we'll have more class championship wrestling for you in a moment.
David Von Erich went on a wrestling tour of Japan. Last Friday, following a match in Tokyo, David Von Erich died. He was 25 years old. On behalf of world-class championship wrestling and the many thousands of fans around the country, we send our sincerest condolences to the family of David Von Erich.